I do, and looking down, I've never worked against the clock like that, but I think I made it in time.
You did make it in time. Little road rash, too. Well, as Ben mentioned, we are just seconds away from the DTV transition.
So let's go live now to Fenton's reporter Michael Chen at Mount Soledad as we prepare to shut off the analog signal here at KGTV. Michael?
Well, a few seconds ahead of time, but for 10 News and several other TV stations, that analog signal about to sign off for good. Our engineer Frank is about to do the honors. Go ahead, Frank. He's going to push the local button, and then he's going to push the off button, and that officially turns off our analog transmitter at the end of an era after some six decades of analog TV in San Diego County. You can see this is the digital signal, and this was pretty good just a few seconds ago. That is our analog TV. It is no longer good. It is snow. Now, for most of us, the signal is actually, nothing has changed, but those who work on rabbit ears, who now have a converter box, you should be good to go. If you see me, you're good to go. If you do know someone that is having some trouble, let them know they have to go to the menu, rescan the channels, and then they should be able to see that signal. If you have any other questions on this, go to our website, click on the red TV button, and we should have all the information for you. For now, we are live atop Mount Soledad, the end of an era. Michael Chen, 10 News.
And that was good advice, Michael. Hopefully people have gotten all of the times that we've given them that advice, and we hope you have a good night.
Have a good evening. Good night.
Happy digits.
Seconds now as we wish you a great day and thanks for bearing with us through all this DVT education. We hope you're ready because we're ready to go. It's a countdown just like the shuttle.
Just 4, 3, 2, 1.
See you in digital.